Hello, hello, guys. Good morning, good evening, good night, wherever you are in the universe. My name is Victoria B. This is my channel. I'm so thankful that you decided to choose my channel to click on. This video is going to be for Pisces. And this message is also for a Taurus. I will probably do a separate video for Taurus so they will make sure that they see that. But this video is for a Pisces and a Taurus. But right now I'm doing you, Pisces, of course, so this could be happening to you, a Taurus or a Pisces, but I got Pisces real strong. All right, guys, I got FBI, prepare, indecisive. Yes, deep. Troll, overcome, internal affairs, government entity, other, a private government entity other than law, government agency. Thwarted, local law enforcement, toxic, and reverse direction. And then for the overall energy, I got this card. High level magic, lesser key of Solomon, Aris Goetia, which is the evocation of demons. Okay, this is the overall energy. Okay. Oh Lord, fasten your seatbelt, y'all. All right, let's see. I'm going to use the Kipper deck. Pisces, this reading's for you. Could also be for a Taurus, but I will do a separate video for Taurus. Okay, what is this? Oh, hold on. Hold on, Spirit. Holy Spirit, allow me to be the channel for Pisces so they can get a very accurate message on this. It looks really important. Okay, what is this lesser key of Solomon, Aris Goetia, evocation of demons? What's the Kipper card for this high level magic? Thoughts, okay. This is a man doing this, or you know, with it being a collective reading, it could be vice versa. But there's a man here thinking about you, Pisces. They could be doing this dark magic on you, this lesser key of Solomon, which is the evocation of demons. All right. We have child on the bottom. They could be doing this to your child also. We're going to see for sure if this is what it is, but this is just the beginning of the message. This may be a long reading. Then we have FBI. What is this FBI card? Please, Spirit. FBI. FBI. Okay. Adjudication. And coffin in reverse. Okay. This to me looks like, so far, what I'm seeing, there is a man doing high level dark magic on you, calling upon demons, and they could be doing this to your child. And this person that's doing this could be in trouble with the FBI, kind of what I'm seeing. They could be in trouble with the FBI. They could be, you could be going, you might have to go to court over this, something about that, something about the FBI and coffin. But they're trying to prevent this. They're trying to prevent an ending. All right, with this. All right, so far, that's what I got. You're going to get a message about this, message of concern. Then we have prepare. Prepare. Prepare for my Pisces. What is this prepare card, please, Spirit? Prepare. Okay, we have main female. This could be you watching, main female. They're telling you that you need to prepare for something here. Looks like the same main female that's up here that this dark magician's thinking about, and your child. They're telling you to prepare for to go to court or something for something this dark practitioner is doing. The FBI could be investigating this person for other things too, is what I'm seeing. All right, indecisive. What's indecisive? Indecisive. Okay, we have journey. Okay. You may be on some kind of spiritual journey here, whoever I'm talking to, a Pisces. And you're kind of undecided which way to go because you're dealing with a lot of dark people around you because there's some people watching you in the background here. See these people right here where my finger is? They could be watching you going on your spiritual journey. Could be some spies up here. Okay, what's the yes card? Yes to me means that's yes. I would say yes, that's what's going on. Yes. Then we have deep. Whoever's doing this, they may be being, this man may be getting investigated by the FBI for some stuff they're doing. Okay, deep. What is deep? That's too many cards. Let's see. Let's get deep. What is deep? What is deep, Spirit? Thank you. Unexpected income. Okay, we have deep. these people, this practitioner up here, this dark practitioner could be paying people to do this dark high-level magic on you. They could be paying people to spy on you. I'm also getting a message that, especially with this troll card, this is somebody that is also, not only are they spying on you, okay, but they are also hacking into your devices, like your computer, your phone. They may even have hidden cameras in your home. They're watching you somehow. They could be watching you through a dark mirror with the magic thing. Watching you and your child, Pisces. All right, what's the troll? Who's the troll? They're trolling you. Okay. Oh, we have despair and a wealthy man. Yeah, it's a wealthy man watching you. This wealthy man is into some dark demonic shit. Okay, they know the FBI is watching them and they're trying to prevent an ending. They've been doing spells on dark spells on you and your child. They're watching you on your journey. You need to prepare for this. They're paying people. Okay, wealthy man in despair. This wealthy man's in despair because they have not been able to really get anything on, do anything to you. Probably all the spells have come back. You have overcome all this, okay? But this has gotten so deep that this person has been going through your phone, your computer, possibly hiding cameras in your house, or they could be watching you through a mirror, like mirror magic. That can be done, okay? This is somebody that's a high level magician, a demon, and they are paying people too to spy on you, and they watch your every move. Okay, now what's our internal affairs? We got the FBI watching the internal affairs pathway. Yeah, internal affairs. internal affairs and local law enforcement to me is the same thing. They could have, there could be a police officer watching this person do all this. They could have, maybe someone has reported this person to the local police. And so they took it. Maybe there's a cop, a dirty cop here that's being investigated by internal affairs and they're trying to block your pathway. All right, that's another person that could be involved. And then we have government agency, private entity other than law. So what is this? I'm getting it's over here with this. We got the FBI, the local law enforcement, internal affairs. This cop could be working with these people. This wealthy man is doing all this stuff to you, spying, doing spell work on you and your child. Okay, what's the government agency other than law? Let's just see what they say. I think it's all this. I think it goes over here with this local law enforcement, but government agency, private entity other than law. Great fortune in reverse. Okay. I'm not sure what that is. We're going to have to go back to it. Imprisonment. Yeah, there could be another government agency watching this person, too. It could be like the CIA. I mean, the CIA is law, but it could be some other government agency like a victim. The government has a, they have an office where it's for victims that have been, that have reported crimes and they never got solved. And this person, somebody could have took some money that belonged to you, or this person's going to jail. This is like a victim agency, because I've heard of that before. You may be getting a message about that. Golly. Okay, and we have... excuse me. Toxic. Verify toxic. Toxic. Privileged lady. Okay, the wealthy man and the privileged lady are a couple in the Kipper deck. So, this wealthy man and this privileged lady could be a toxic person that this wealthy man is hooked up with. This wealthy man is in despair. Maybe this wealthy man makes his money by doing magic to satisfy this privileged lady. Okay, the wealthy man is in despair. They're trolling you. They want your spiritual gifts. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And I have a main female over here. That's you. You're the main female. Okay, what is reverse direction? I mean, not reverse direction. Thwarted, which means tossed out. Thwarted. Or it's going to be, something's going to be thrown out or something like that. Thwarted. Lovers. Okay. Yeah. This wealthy... Okay, it looks like these two are a couple, but they might be having issues getting along. Lovers. Yeah, this wealthy man could have two lovers on here. Okay. Wealthy man. This privileged lady knows about it, and she could have kicked him to the curb. I don't know. We're going to see. And then we have reverse direction. Marriage on the bottom. The wealthy man and privileged lady could be married or not, or just in a commitment. And then we have reverse direction. What's reverse direction? Reverse direction. What's reverse direction, please, Spirit? Courthouse. Yep. And with the coffin in reverse, with adjudication and courthouse, I'm getting there's a lot of victims on here because of that government agency, some kind of victim agency that they've tried to report. They report things to the... This is a wealthy man that does dark magic, calls on demons. They could be a spiritualist or not. They don't, but they're some kind of dark magician. And they don't want you to... They've been spying on you, hacking your phone, hacking your computer. They know everything you're doing. Somehow they know. They could be paying people to do this. They do not want you to be on this spiritual journey anymore, maybe because you're exposing truth about them. Someone here has filed papers on this person for using people's IP address to hack them. It could be someone, a follower, somebody that's popular, like a popular spiritualist or a reader, or it could be anybody really, but whoever it is, this person is, some of these people have filed papers and they keep getting sent back. But now the FBI is looking into it. There could be a lot of victims. There's a lot. This person watches people. It might be another reader, or it could be a spiritualist or a dark magician. They watch people. They get their IP address somehow. And the IP, they don't do it themselves. They have an IT, information technology person. And I heard just now that the person, the IT spy hacker, is located in California somewhere. This person don't do everything themselves. They get a lot of people to do their work for them, but they are into some dark things. They're trying to prevent this from happening. They may have had several complaints, because really all you could do is go file a report. They go file a report at the local police station, and it's this dirty cop has hidden all this paperwork. And internal affairs, their internal affairs there at that local police department has found out about this cop. So now the FBI is involved. This person is doing this to a lot of people. All right. Thief. See? This is somebody that wants to, that's stealing from people, stealing their energy, stealing their time. Yeah, and it's a mature man. Wealthy man. The wealthy man could be a mature man. Somebody that's, they're known in their community for their occupation. I think it's a spiritualist, a dark spiritualist, or a dark empath that wants to, all their people that maybe follow them, they want to, they get their IP address somehow, and that's what happens. So, yep. They want to steal people's gifts. They don't want people speaking the truth out here about them. That's what I'm seeing. All right, let's see. I don't think I need the other deck I was going to use. This is the Panther Oracle. My video cut off. Of course, they don't want me to speak about this. Okay, what's going on in here? Lesser Key of Solomon, Aris Goetia, Evocation of Demons on a Mother and a Child. Let's get one. Let's do a little verifying here and try to see what's going on. Okay, Indulgence. Indulgence, Interaction, Joy, Friendliness. Okay, it's like three people on here. They could have three people working for them. Yeah, they have been overindulging. They may have been they've been doing spell work on your child. I'm getting a daughter energy to isolate the daughter, to make the daughter depressed. They could be stealing their energy, your energy as well. Okay, what is FBI coffin and adjudication? FBI coffin and adjudication. They do not want me to put this out. Screen froze. FBI coffin adjudication. Yeah, stubbornness. Yeah, they're not, this is funny. Selfness. I can't read this. I need my glasses, y'all. These are little tiny words on here. Okay, stubbornness. Selfness. Mullish attitude, arrogance. Yeah, whoever this doing this is very arrogant. They think they're going to get away with this. They've probably been doing this for a long, long time. Confinement, captivity, tolerance, and freedom. Yeah, they're not paying any attention to this. They're acting like they're innocent. They don't want to go to jail. Okay? Okay, who is this? What about the journey and indecisive? You're kind of indecisive. Maybe you're indecisive which way you want to go. Come on back on screen. Somebody don't want me to get this message out. Okay, Pisces, this is you on your journey. Two people are watching you go on your journey. They're trying to block you because maybe you're a truth teller. You might be a reader. You speak out. Fell on the floor, guys. Excuse me. Imagination, variety, fantasy, mind. Okay. You could be very, very talented here with this imagination card here. You could be very talented. You could be very good. You could be very creative. Okay. Yes, strategy. Yeah, you have a strategy against these people. You already know what they're doing. Planning, prediction, mind reading. Yeah, these people are trying to get in your mind to block you on your journey. And, okay, they're trying to make you frightened, depression, phobia, paranoid. They're trying, because I have protest energy, you're speaking the truth, inadequacy, sue, attention, you're speaking out on all this stuff that they're doing, all right? Wealthy man, despair. Gift. Yeah, they want your gift. They want your gift. Illness, disease, weakness, fragility. This person could be trying to make you sick, or they could be sick. Okay, who's this? Police? Local law enforcement, police, internal affairs, courthouse, and thief. Perseverance. Challenge, endurance, resolution. Now, you know, this person could be either persevering, very strong, not giving up on the investigation, or being persevering to hide something because the FBI is involved. Yep, they made a vow to something. This person could have paid this cop not to hide this information. All right. What is this? This is you up here. Main female, you need to prepare for this if you don't know about this. You might want to file a police report about if you feel like you're being hacked. I mean, they're not going to do anything right away, but to file a police report is a document that if it does come up later, then you tried to take care of it. Yeah, you're a sweetheart. Main female, pure, unconditional love, beloved. You have a loving family and you're a sweetheart. This is you. They're trying to attack you and your child. Mm-hmm. They're trying to obstruct your pathway. All right. What is unexpected income and deep? Schedule, management, plan, organize. Yeah, this person's plans all day long. Looks like they're trying to catch something with a net, an angel. They're trying to catch an angel. Good luck on that. That's you, Pisces. Government entity other than law, private government agency, great fortune in reverse, imprisonment, and message. What is this? Aid, mercy, charity, kindness. Okay, this could be something that you need to go check on. Maybe maybe this is like a victim's agency, a government victim, somebody that's been a victim of a crime, but they can't prove it and no one will help them. That's where you could go to. Some kind of, I don't really know what that is. It's some kind of victim's aid because this person is bullying you. All right, what's community occupation? Community occupation. Mask. Yeah, this person, community occupation. This is community occupation. This is this person that hacks all these people. They probably, hacks all their followers. Mask. They're wearing a mask, obviously. Okay. This person could be married or in a commitment with somebody. What is Privileged Lady? That's their partner. Looks like she's down here, though. What is the privileged lady? This is the wealthy man that's hacking, spying on you, and being investigated by the FBI. And you and a lot of other people, I'm hearing. Privileged lady. Excuse me. This is this man's partner. He has to take care of, yeah, adventure, explore, passion, travel. Yeah, he probably has to support this privileged lady. Could be like a sugar daddy. And the privileged lady is toxic. This privileged lady don't even want this person. Yep. They have their mind on somebody else, okay? They have their mind on another lover. Jeez. Okay. What is, thwarted? Thwarted. Okay, stability, harmony, acceptance. Okay. You could have thwarted this energy out of you, ousted it out of your life. You have stability, harmony, and acceptance, and they're saying you're going to be okay. All right? How about overcome? Yeah. But this person thinks you're blind. Somebody thinks you're blind spiritually. You're comfortable. You're sleeping good. That's you. This is you up here. That's you. You have alliances. You have people helping you. Okay, what is the outcome? What is overcome? I'm getting you're going to overcome this. But you do need to go file a police report. Yeah, you're going to overcome and triumph. Success, victory, achievement. This person's going to get in trouble. Yeah, because they're overloaded. They're overwhelmed. Yep. And you're over here relaxing. You're going to get a message, encouragement, miracle, or surprise about this. This person will be going to jail because they are, yeah, death, endless harm, inevitable. Be careful with that. Somebody might be trying to, you know, off you. I mean, I'm not saying that's what it is, but it could be. Okay, let me break it down for you a little bit more, Pisces. This is a man that has some kind of platform or a reader or just a spiritualist that you might know, a dark magician. They practice the dark arts. Like I told you, calling up demons. They have been doing magic on you and your child. They've been doing magic on you to block your pathway. They've been doing magic on your child to make them feel isolated, lonely, and depressed. They're still in both you and your child's energy. Okay, they tell you need to prepare. This person's going to jail. They're trying their best to, but the FBI is watching this person. Could be local law enforcement, but I'm getting the law enforcement person could be crook too. Could be a crook. These people are thieves. They could have paid this cop not to pay any attention to this, but then so many people have complained. The FBI is looking into this now. So whoever this is that's been hacking your phone, reading all your messages, listen to your conversations on your computer, maybe watching you through a dark mirror for magic, or even could have a hidden camera in your home. They're doing this to a lot of people by getting their IP address, okay? They somehow act friendly. They might give you a gift, and they get your address. And after they get your address, they can get your IP address. So, and the person that they've hired, they hired someone to do this. This person is out in California somewhere. That's what I heard. But the FBI is looking into this. This person could be sick. They could, you know, be wanting your gifts. This person is doing this to a lot of people, a lot of empaths and spiritualists that actually have real gifts, okay? But just be careful. This person's going to go. They're going to jail. They're going to prison. They're trying to block it now, but eventually people get caught, all right? And they're just, like I said, go file if you think this is happening to you, go file a police report, okay? You just go in and talk to them. They can't do anything. They can't arrest the person. And you tell them, you know, they give you the paperwork and you write down in your own words what's been going on. They sign it, you know, and then they make sure they give you a copy. If they tell you you can't have a copy, tell them that that you are exercising your right under the Freedom of Information Act. All right? So you are, they have to give you a copy. They do. Okay. Make sure you get that copy. You documented it. All right. And you could also make a report with the FBI if you want to, but that's where it starts. You have to start there first. But they are already being investigated, so they're doing this to a lot of people. Just in infringing on their privacy, trying to find out, you know, and they're doing it to other, it's a spiritualist doing this to other empaths, other spiritualists, okay? That's all I'm gonna say. And I will see you guys later. I'm sorry about the screen freezing up, but you know, the energy's strong in here sometimes. Pisces, I hope if this will not resonate with everybody, but just take only what messages resonate, if any, okay? This might only be for a few of you, but I'm getting it's going to be for a lot of you if some of you are readers or spiritualists or just intuitive, all right? They're but you are good energy. They're telling you to prepare for this because you may be having to go to court or something later. And be careful because this person may be trying to end you. They may be trying to cause you harm in some way because they know you know, all right? So be careful, Pisces. I love you, and I hope this message helped. God bless.